We got to talk Joseph Gordon-Levitt, who got in great shape for Don John. You know Don John, the movie that he starred in, wrote, directed, produced, edited.
Like, give someone else a chance, mate. Would you?
He put on 12 pounds of lean muscle in just 6 months, going from this to this. And here's how he did it.
John is a vain guy, and a big part of the character was his body. He's very concerned with his body.
So from day one, the goal was clear.
John is a guy who's very concerned with fitting in, and being big is a big part of that. That's what I was always sort of thinking about and focusing on as I was enduring the pain barrier and eating all that chicken.
I mean, look, if you want to get in great shape, it kind of helps to have a Hollywood A-lister mate who can hook you up with one of the best trainers in the world.
I was working with a guy, Aaron Babayan is his right name. He trains Chan, my buddy Channing Tatum,
yeah,
too. That's how I met him. He would come and where I was, whereas leading up to the film, we would go to a gym. While shooting, we would kind of do more condensed sessions.
Let's get into that Joseph Gordon-Levitt workout. It was 5 days a week for 2 hours a day with a mix of heavy weights and body weight moves. Monday, chest. Tuesday, back. Wednesday, legs. Thursday, shoulders. Friday, arms. Saturday and Sunday, it was rest. And of course, he was getting in a bunch of push-ups, pull-ups, and burpees.
Does not come naturally to me. I have a slim frame. I'm a thin dude, but I've worked out a lot and ate a lot. The eating is actually harder than the working out. If you want to, work out every day and eat a lot of protein. That's about it.
For the weights workout, they kicked off with pull-ups to failure. In fact, when Joseph Gordon-Levitt started, he could do 6 in a row. By the end of it, he was doing 31 pull-ups in a row, smashing it.
The most intense training was leading up to shooting.
Right.
And then during the 5 weeks of shooting, I didn't get in 5 days a week. I would get in, 3 or 4 days a week.
Then it was on to 4 sets of each exercise, increasing the weight and decreasing the reps, going from 8 to 6 to 4 to 2. So it was deadlifts, cable rows, lat pull downs, power cleans, 100 sit-ups, knees to elbows, and then a 2-mile run.
He wants to get all the chicks, and he wants to have a cool car, and he wants to look big. And so he goes to the gym every day and is very concerned with that.
Let's get into Joseph Gordon-Levitt's bodyweight workout. It was 10 pull-ups, 15 burpees, 20 wall throws with a 20-pound medicine ball, 25 kettlebell swings, and 30 sit-ups. Performed in a circuit, rest for 2 minutes, and complete 5 rounds in total.
I gained 12 pounds, did a lot of work. And then I stopped.
So we know diet is key. The Joseph Gordon-Levitt diet looked like this. It was, here we go, chicken, broccoli, and brown rice. You knew that already, right? Along with steak, fish, eggs, bacon, oatmeal, nuts, fruit, and protein shakes.
Yeah, I worked really hard. For 6 months or so, I went to the gym every day and ate so much chicken, ungodly amounts of chicken, but just the getting big and so much eating.
So for Joseph Gordon-Levitt to get in shape for Don John, he was working out 5 days a week for 2 hours a day, eating 6 to 8 times a day, no dairy, no sugar. He had a fish oil supplement. It was chicken, lots of chicken, and he gained 12 pounds.
I worked out every day for hours and I ate so much chicken.
It was
way too much chicken.
It was unbelievable. I was saying earlier, we came over for a rehearsal, like all of a sudden you were just eating a whole chicken out of like a chicken cart thing. It's just like, what is that? Is there like a side that goes with that? Just eating chicken.
No, just chicken. So much chicken. Literally, without exaggeration, pounds of chicken every day.
Aaron Babayan, his trainer, stated sleep, diet, and exercise all have to be on point to get in movie star shape. So if you're ready to get ripped like a Hollywood movie star, link in the description. Get involved.